Alright, today we're going to do bowel adjustments. It's my first video on bowel adjustments, so you're going to have to work with me, be a little bit patient with me. I'm going to do my best, alright? First things first, you want to have the proper gear on. You want to have overalls, you want to have your goggles on, you want to have your boots. Steel toe, or whatever your preference is. I recommend steel toe. Gloves, if not, I don't care getting dirty or the work. This is what this is a valve cover. It's a made valve. Right, this is valve cover, your intermediate valve cover. Originally on top. Such as this one right here. Valve cover, intermediate valve cover. Took them off already. These are your tools. These are the tools that I'm gonna use. You have a close filler gauge, you have a 16, and I have a 17 wrench. Thank you, Shay. It's a 17, right? Allen wrench right here, Allen wrench right here, whichever one your preference. Right? You got your torque wrench over here, and you have your pry bar.
Ready?
All right.
Ready?
Yep. All right. I'm gonna get my Allen wrench, my torque wrench. All right. I got my close fit, puller gauge because these are not 100% like together, so I don't want to lose anything. Again, safety. Be responsible. You don't want to get hurt. You want to make sure the tools are where they are at the end of the day. So all I need right now is my 24 and my 16. 24 is for the exhaust. 16 is for the intake. Let me show you. Follow me.
Alright.
Right now, all I'm going to really do is give you an example so far. You see both of these are tight. They need to be, how loose they are, they need to be tightened just a little bit. So I'm going to go ahead and adjust these to the right adjustment. And then I'm going to go ahead and turn over the engine two times. And I'm going to do it again. Give you an example of how things are. Alright. All right. Right. Even though it's shaking, let me take a look at it. Just need to be adjusted just a little bit. So. Speed. My wrench wasn't working for me, so I had to go with old reliable. I have a 17 wrench right here. I have an Allen wrench on top. I've moved it up just a little bit. I'm gonna give it a little tight.
Steve.
All right. Alright, cool. Next. Alright, now I have the 16 on the intake. She's good to go, she's golden. See, she's locked right now, if you turn to the top of it, loosen it up just a little bit. Boom! I'm good, you can probably cook more grease. Alright, now, take this off, it's good to go right here. Turn the engine. Turn this entire engine. Change your whole, get a picture of the front fan belt, like the firewood right here. I'm just gonna turn this two times. And then
twice. You turn that twice. This one.
Freaking me out. Alright. I'm gonna turn it to the right twice. This one is gonna turn it. I'm gonna go ahead on top of the center. Everything has already been adjusted for the most part. I'm giving you an example of what's going on and what am I doing right now. These two, as well as I just did with this two. That way you can get a good example of what's what. Alright. We're going to go ahead and take this screw out. When I turn this bad boy two times, the wheel will be able to move. Otherwise, I'll be sitting here fighting all day long with this problem. And I don't want to do that. Alright. You ready, Shane? Here we go. And also, I like marking. So you can't see it probably right now, but there's a mark right there. Once I turn this all the way around, one time, and bring it back up, the wheel will be aligned. This will be proper. Be able to adjust this first valve right here. All right, here we go. Wait, Shane. You want to hold up? You want me to? Press play.
Yep.
Okay, as you can see, I already turned the engine around. I'm about to adjust these two in here. Intake. Almost messed up already. 24. Sliding in real good. I'm going to tighten her up a little bit. Just like this. A little bit of a turn. Not too much. She's good to go. All right.
Hold up. Russell!
He's like, throw it in!
I gotta finish this last one up. Alright, next, last but not least. We do the intake. Still getting this tight like that, it's good to go. You don't have to do too much work.
So then? Intake.
Okay, we got intake, exhaust, intake. Pretty much periodically along the way. Next thing we'll do is go ahead and give it a good torque everything down, put the cover, everything on top. Done.